Ya, assalamualaikum. Receive this from Ubi Pops. Ini the Hershey. Mana Hershey? Ini butterscotch. This one is butter. Yang butter dia ada colour-colour, dia tabur something on top tu. Dan ada Nutella. And you know lah, the classic pineapple tart.
Dah lembut sih dia ni.
And Biscoff. So, okay. Which one are you going to try?
Tart yang orang dah hancurkan ni.
Okay, so I'm going to try Hershey. Bismillah right here.
Okay. I makan tart, I tak suka ni.
It's chewy. Dia bukan jenis crispy tau yang Hershey ni. Dia jenis chewy-chewy tart. And dia punya coklat tu banyak kat dalam. Best way to eat tart is without the pineapple.
Very nice.
Habis apa dia rasa tu?
Ada hint of pineapple.
That's the way I eat. Without the pineapple. Dan pineapple dia ada rasa macam hint-hint aja.
Meripik meraban.
Okay. Now I'm going to try the butterscotch.
Did you try the Nutella?
No, I haven't.
Nutella, you take out the Nutella lah. That's how the way you should eat it.
No, Nutella.
The butterscotch tu dia ada macam ada biji-biji juga eh. Kok ada macam
yang ada belakang ni dia letak ni.
I think it kan. Ah tu.
In chunks, I don't know.
You can feel it bila feel it, taste it bila makan.
Ni Biscoff, favorite Biscoff.
Okay.
I actually thought the base would be like the tart. But she make base different. Base dia crispy.
Oh really?
So the Biscoff is the
So this is good. That
tak
means
overcome dia punya taste.
Dia punya tart ni is bentuk tart tapi dia kasi base dia jenis yang lain. Ada orang dia pakai one kind of mold that they just change the feeling dekat tengah ni. But this one she take the effort to make it a different one. A bit more crispier.
Jadi dia punya Biscoff, you taste the Biscoff more instead of the base lah.
Ni macam butter cookies. But it's called butter kan. Macam butter cookies. Dia punya ni not too buttery and also dia ada lemak-lemaknya juga. Ada a bit of masin-masin dia. Baru apa dia try?
Kita nak tak letak.
Well, how?
Ha?
Kejap. The base ni macam mana?
The base is different than the tart pineapple and Biscoff.
Oh really? Wah, you really take an effort eh? Eh, no lah, the Biscoff one kan. I think she put also a bit of Biscoff dekat dia punya base tu kan.
Macam
that's why. Yeah, that's why. You see, you can itu. So, for her there is different. Dia tak pakai one kind of mold aja.
Try the pineapple tart eh.
Try. I eat with the pineapple. The pineapple, very lembut lah.
The tart, yes.
The pineapple. Pada tart memang bikin lembut. Kan tak makan tartnya tu. Tak makan nanasnya. Nanasnya lembut. Instant punya dia keris. Keras. So ini dia lembut. So yang makan dan ni pandai punya rugi. Well, thank you. Dia ada bundle deal tau. So you buy any bottle of 25 pieces tart. And choice of any one small bottle, mini bite size cookies at $20. Price is inclusive of delivery, which is I think worth it eh. So go to Umi Pops, okay? And start ordering lah. Bye.